Your first win as a Pirate, how important did this one feel just to get out of the way?
Yeah, I mean, Team W, really all the way around. Great at-bats. I feel like we got their starter in some deep pitch counts right away and helped me get some breathing room with some early points on the board. Just overall, just really happy with the team win.
Hey, this team's 5-0 for the first time in 41 years. To know that you had a part in that, what does that mean to you?
I was just nervous to not mess it up. I'm just glad to get mine out of the way and keep it rolling. You know, I don't think anybody in here is really keeping track right now. We're just having fun, so that's the best part about this.
First regular season start since May 28th. I mean, what does it mean to you to just be back out there and have that opportunity for the first time in that long?
Yeah, just extremely grateful for my health and also the people who helped me get here. You know, the trainers that I worked with all the last year in Seattle, the work I put in this offseason. I mean, it's not just showing up and pitching. It's months and months and months of rehab and a procedure to clean out my forearm and then a lot of time in the weight room and throwing this off season to get here. And so I'm very, very grateful and looking forward to keep this going.
Mark, I know it's only five games in, but when you see a response by the offense like that after Crowley hits the home run to tie the game, what does that say about you right now?
Just resilience. You know, ball's bouncing our way a lot too. So, you know, we're taking advantage of those breaks and putting together tough at-bats. I think that's the biggest thing right now is our guys just don't give in. You really just can't put us away. So that says a lot about the character of the hitters for sure.